What up, everyone? Welcome to a new video. Not even scary, that's what's funny. I'm not paying $500 for a big flashlight. Oh my gosh, what is this? Oh look! It's Poodle Man! I don't like the setup of this right now. Can I press it? Yes, we can. We gotta find a key card, bro. This is gonna end up scaring me. Booga booga. Anyone there? I'ma beat you up! I don't like that. Hide under the bed. I don't like this. I don't like this. Oh, bro. This is goofy, though. How am I getting scared?
Did you get scared?
No, we did not. Dude, I hate this. Watch, you're gonna be the one getting scared this time. I I'm not looking behind me. I'm not looking behind me. I'm not looking behind me, bro. Oh my gosh. Bye, bro.
Yeah, I'm not an idiot. I don't want to pet you.
But he's behind you.
Yeah, like, I'm not looking behind me. They know. Watch, he's about to pop up and he's about to go, ah! Watch, I'm prepared for this. Am I? What book is that? There's people locked in cages down here! Oh no, I'm not part of this. I'm not gonna be. I'll collect you, but I'm not gonna be. I'm not gonna be part of this. Bruh. But I don't like this. He jump scared me again. Keeps jumping me. Can we just go? Can we go home to our mommy? I'm just gonna save photos, of course. Yeah, take some photos. At last. You go first. I guess. What the? Learning about this stuff anyway. Watch, at the end he's about to jump scare us. Watch this. I think we should go this way, should we?
Sorry, I'm gonna get my
mic to them.
Huh?
What happened to them? Basically just got. I'm not part of those.
Power. Beep.
Oh my gosh. This is an amazing game. Amazing horror game, I feel like.
Huh?
This is a very amazing horror game.
Yeah.
This Requiem Studio too. If you wanna check them out. He's about to be right behind us. I already know this.
Yep.
3, 2. One. He's gonna chase after us. No? I'm surprised.
Maybe once we get. Or maybe he'll be in there with us. Oh.
Everyone, this is ketchup. Don't mind the ketchup. Bruh, really? That's kind of rude, man!
Want to play a little game with you? How about hide and seek? You have 10 seconds to hide from me. If I find you, you lose.
No. That doesn't really sound like Darwin hit puberty.
Look out! Here I come!
Why?
Now you have to find me! If you can't find me, you lose! Try and find me!
Found you, bro.
Where? or is it? Oh. And it's gone.
You didn't find me! That means we have to start all over again!
We found you, buddy.
Look out!
What is this, bro?
Here I come!
Bro, what was that?
My turn to hide! Come find me!
I'm really good. Bye, everyone.